life in prison.
And 3 years ago, after their
prison,
we
yeah, life in prison is for every girl
finally heading out into their new lives. With a team of people who would ensure that they could navigate the world. Strangers even donated money. So where is that money? And where is the team supposed to be helping them?
We've got to shine a light on this. The public deserves to know what their government did and didn't do and how we failed these victims. They need to know that.
District Attorney Mike Hestrin says there are a number of agencies in California that should be accountable. What happened to the Turpin children after they were freed?
There are resources for them that they can't access. They're living in squalor. They're living in crime-ridden neighborhoods. There's money for them for their education. They can't access it.
This is impossible. Coming up next, my colleague David Scott and the ABC News investigative unit set out to get those answers.
Ultrasounds next week.
Dude, I love these commercials. So much that can't put a finger. Come back. I want to see this movie so bad. It's an ad, but the movie's kind of good.
I have a toothbrush.
is the accuser's mom.
I don't really have a way to get food right now.
When Jordan met Diane in July, she had just been released, she says, without warning, from extended foster care. No plan for food, health care, life skills training, or even shelter.
One of my brothers and me are the ones that don't have a place to really stay, which is being, like, passed around.
And the same goes for some of the older children. Safety and well-being was supposed to be guaranteed by the Florida County Riverside Public Guardian. And this, despite more than $600,000 originally raised from generous strangers. Most of that money went into an official trust overseen by the portal, hidden from public oversight. County officials refused to tell us how much has been spent or on what. The Turpins we spoke to say those funds are hard to access.
Well, when I try to have access, I have difficulty.
Joshua Turpin, the 29-year-old sibling of Jordan and Jennifer, one you heard earlier reading a letter to the court.
That is the past, and this is now.
Sent us a video diary. Did not want to appear on camera. He says the public guardian, responsible for managing the siblings' health care, nutrition, housing, and education, routinely denied simple requests.
When I requested for a mode of transportation, I called the public guardian's office, and she refused to let me request for a bike.
Melissa Donaldson confirmed that legitimate requests had been turned down. She asked why officials had distributed gifts and private donations. They repeatedly refused to answer. After their rescue, the seven minors were placed into foster homes. The six adults.
cheese steak? You wouldn't. You wouldn't. Waste the money. If it has steak involved with cheese in your skin,
all our pits. It dries instantly and is kind on skin, protecting you all day long. Try Dove Hair Care for effective protection that's kind on skin.
Really?
That's why I choose Dove.
That is. Sure,
normal. Get it ready.
And that's how I want to.
Toothbrush brands recommended by dental professionals. Philips Solid Care makes it easy for you to always give brushing right.
Good to see you.
It's so good to see you.
How are you doing?